We are actually yarn forged. So our original raw material into the plant is cotton that's already been spun into yarn. The yarn comes on metered cones, so we know specifically for quality purposes how many yards are on that cone. So as it goes through, the first step is what we call warping, and that's getting the yarn into the length direction through the towel. And we'll put cones of yarn into the warping machine. It'll hold up to about 650 cones, and so that's how many ends are going to be on that warp beam.